Hi guys, happy Halloween.
Fuck no.
Hi guys, it is Friday. Basically, long story short, I just went to the gym. I was at work all day. Hashtag bearing myself. Long story fucking short, I thought the Halloween party was next Friday. No. Turns out it's today. So I don't want to wear my Padme costume. For this party, I was going to be Kim Possible with my ginger wig. But obviously, I just took out my twists. I could be Padme with my natural hair, but because I'm like supposed to be kind of doing it with my friends on actual Halloween, I'm going to save that for Halloween and I'm going to be a slut tonight. We love it. I've got these wings and this little thing and I'm going to be a slutty angel because fuck it. Like, who ever told me I can't be a slut? No one. So I'm just going to look sexy and hot and be a slut. And now I'm going to get ready. That is it. See you when I've gotten ready because I'm running late, of course. See you when I'm sexy. Okay, guys, I'm all finished getting ready. I'm running super late. The cab's right outside. I'll do a little outfit check when I'm outside. For last minute costume, it's pretty cute, you know? Like, it's pretty cute. But let's go. I'm getting a cab to Oxford Circus to meet Michaela. And then we're going to make our way there. So let the journeys begin.
Easter.
Fuck, I'm in the rain. Ah!
I cannot make this shit up. It's fucking pouring.
Bracing ourselves.
Nah.
Picking up the momentum.
It's
taking a lot of mental work to get ready for this. Ready?
You ready?
Okay, cool. Oh my gosh. So it is 3:37. I'm on my way home. It was an alright party. It was very chill. It was very fun.
How do you like it?
It was cool. I liked it, yeah. I've got work tomorrow and I'm pretty drunk. And I've got a long journey home.
We couldn't book a cab as well. Like,
we couldn't book a fucking cab. It's so fucking annoying. It's actually a problem this side.
It's a problem.
But now I go home and now I sleep. There is a fucking mouse. Ah! London Underground. I've caught you on camera. Oxford Circus.
Michaela,
from moving from Birmingham to London, what are your thoughts on the beautiful city of London?
I mean, great dust on the tracks, lovely wildlife.
There's two mice over there.
Lovely wildlife.
How is that woman just standing over there? What the fuck?
Hi guys, I look like a boiled egg, but I'm in Deptford and I'm on my way to do my wig now. I just finished work and I brought my wig in my bag. So let's get fucking started.
Okay, we just did the cane rose and the bald cap, and the bald cap is bald capping. Amen. My sister didn't let me wear her cargos, dumb bitch. So now I'm like Men in Black with Michaela. I don't know, like it's kind of slaying, it's kind of giving. And this is us, it's like 12. Like, let's go, let's fucking go. Michaela, let's show your outfit.
Okay.
Men in Black, babe.
It's all Matrix.
Like, you would think we're like Men in Black, right? Maybe. So guys,
We just witnessed a lot of sexual stuff.
Someone peed on us. Wait, I can't just. We ran away. But guys, there was someone. I don't even know. It was like a drag show, but like gruesome
so
drag.
Much sex. So much sex.
I'm scared. And you couldn't film.
It was so cool though. At some point, yeah, there was this guy, and the woman was like, he was swinging the woman around, and she was just hanging on by her mouth. He was swinging her,
and then there was one guy swinging around with a sword in his throat. And then there was one cut in their wrists. It was intense.
Yeah, someone was like fully slicing their boobs, and it was a man, and he had like fake boobs, and he was slicing them. It was a bit weird. Like, it wasn't weird, but it was just like,
it was intense.
It was just like,
it was fucking intense.
Yeah,
I'm literally shaking.
I don't know if it was real blood. I'm not sure.
It was intense.
Because when he cut them, the blood came.
I was bare getting PTSD.
I don't know if it was like.
But they had bare scars on their body. Guys, good night. I had a fucking wild night. Fucking wild. Goodbye, guys.
I think I am.
Ow.
This genuinely helped my feet, and it looks like
ow! I just walked into a wall.
Are you okay?
Guys, it is Friday night and I'm with Miss Indiana Silva. This is my outfit. It's like, oh my god, look.
Slay. Slay.
Show my tattoo.
Oh
shit. Hey, fucking tatted in this bitch. Anyway, we're going to a party. I think it's going to be a Halloween party. It's like with new friends that I've never met before, so hopefully like we don't get killed. Oh. And yeah, I mean, I might not feel much because I might be nervous and scared, but I look hot.
Period.
Let's hope this goes well.
Yes.
See ya. Okay, y'all. It's going good. Check in. We're going good. We look cute. We're getting pre-drinks and it's going good. The people are nice. So we left the party.
It was kind of dead.
I look like shit. Oh my god, look at our eyes.
We're so happy. It was kind of dead. We're getting.
Love you. Thank you.
Messy detail now.
Thanks, guys.
Crunch.
Hi, y'all. I'm just checking in. Basically, I'm hella sick. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I'm hella sick and depressed. What's new? The party yesterday, it was kind of dead. But, like, vibes were there. Like, it was vibey. It was cute. It was whatever. Today, I've got too many parties to count. I don't know how I'm gonna make an appearance at all of them. I've got three. Two are in my area, but... It's just... Halloween's stressful, bro. So, look, I just wanted to show you. I finally got my Canada Goose cleaned after, like... I finally got it cleaned after, like, 3 years of having it. It was hella expensive. But, and yeah, because I've been sick and just, like, depressed, I haven't had time to, like, do what I was going to do. Like, I completely forgot I was going to get, like, a lash lift. I was going to do my nails. Like, I'm not going to do that. And I also realised, why am I doing that if I'm wearing these gloves? But you know what that means. Shit, I was trying to be sexy and, like, rip this off and, like, look hot in that. But, you know what that means, mate? It's time for the fucking transformation. The first Halloween transformation of the night. And that is Miss Jessica Rabbit. Okay. I've got the dress. I've got the gloves. Obviously, I've got the hair. I need to curl the hair. I need to, like do the same makeup as her. So just basically, like, a little slut. I wanted to get some fake eyelashes, but I do not have the time. Like I said, I've been bare depressed recently. And this is probably TMI. But, like... I don't know. I just haven't been shaving for the, like, whole month. Like, my legs, my armpits. And I don't know. You kind of become, like, kind of attached. Like, my legs were bare furry. And I fucking loved it. And it was just a thing, like, hey, God made us in our God-given form. Why are we, like, getting rid of that? And then I realized, like, I wear wigs. But anyway, I hadn't shaved my legs in, like, a month. And I shaved them today. And they're bare smooth. And Tiffany looks hella scary when she has no hair on. But, like, basically, what I'm supposed to be saying is I'm trying to transform. Today, I didn't go work. I didn't go to the gym. I didn't even edit. I was supposed to do all three of those. I feel so useless. But, ciao, I'm going to try edit while I get ready. It's not going to really happen, is it? But, yeah. Let the transformation begin. So, midway getting through ready. We're trying to really achieve the Jessica Rabbit. So I've done the big eyeliner. I've backed out some purple eyeshadow. I'm just going to put it on my lid now.
And the Barnum.
I'm not that level. I'm just going to put some purple eyeshadow on my lid.
Wait, no. Let me do it.
No, I'd rather fine. This is she. This is the makeup look. She's giving cute. This is the fit. Wow, I fucking love it. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I think I look really hot. Like, I actually love it. Ugh. I'm on time, everything's good. We good. Lego. Oh my god, I can't. Only problem, I can't use my phone with these gloves. Lego.
Oh.
Is it flash?
Okay,
they're
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tommy.
Lord.
Happy birthday.
Okay, so basically, it was just, like, not popping. It was not popping. It was all right, but it was not popping. Maybe better days for tomorrow? I don't know. It was all right, though. You know, at least I look cute. Say goodnight, cute.
You look like burnt titties.
Huh? Hey, y'all. It is a new day. I'm Jessica Rabbit again. I've, like, perfected the makeup look. Look how good this makeup looks this time. I'm going to the club tonight. I don't know. All the Halloween parties, like, they've just not been, like, really parties. They've been more, like, gatherings. So, like, I'm going to the club because it's, like, there has to be people there by force, by fire. Do you know what I'm saying? And then tomorrow is actual Halloween. So I need to take off this wig for my next costume. Today, I was just at work and then I went to Salad Project. I was really craving a chicken salad. And, yeah, I got one and it was fucking banging. Avocado, kale, burrito. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. Burrata. Chipotle sauce, broccoli. It's actually just banging. And chicken. I just wanted to check in to just, like, gasp out my makeup. I can't lie. So, I will see you guys when I'm done. Yeah. Because I don't want to be late.
Peace out. Okay. This is how I'm looking. I put on lots of glitter spray. We love it. We love it. This is the makeup. She's looking cute.
Hey, slay. I'm not gonna lie, my lace looks so bad, but it's okay. It's coming off tonight. This is the last night of being Jessica Rabbit. She's so hot. Like, she was literally a stripper. Like, when I'm walking down the street, I feel like people just actually think I'm a stripper and they don't get that I'm Jessica Rabbit. Okay, I'm now gonna go to Michaela's because I'm borrowing her ID because she's a good friend. So, Lego. Night finished. Successful clubbing night. We love liberty.
Hi guys, happy Halloween.
Fuck no.
Jesus.
Happy Halloween. It's Halloween night. I'm Padme from Star Wars. I'm here with Carmen. We're here with everyone. This is my Darth Vader. And yeah.
You don't know.
And I glued this gun myself.
When do those lights go off?
Of November now, I thought let's end the Halloween with a nice scary movie. So I've got my nachos and my slushy and I am going to see Smile. Apparently it's very scary, so let's go. Tapped movie. Mad film still. Bear scary in that. I'm bear scared. I was bear screaming in that. Hi guys. This is me just saying goodbye. I look a mess. Ignore that. Just want to put it out there. At the beginning, I think I lost my intro clip. So if it just seems like we get into it, that's why. But yeah, Halloween was kind of lit. Halloween is my favorite time of the year. I like it better than Christmas, to be fair. And I'm already planning the next one. But yeah, I hope you like this vlog. I know it took a little long. I know it's like a month later than Halloween. But I hope you still enjoy it. More videos are on the way. I've just been very, very busy doing very big things, but I'll let you guys know about that all another time. Good night. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you miss me and love me.